I think I might know the answer to this, but what's it like when you see Zion and that 280 odd pounds barreling down down at you, and somebody's got to either try to stop him or step in front of him?
It's special, man. He's a phenomenal player, phenomenal talent. I wish there was a way I could answer that question. Wow. That's all I can say is wow.
All right, Dwayne?
Jalen, how difficult is it trying to win these games when you don't have both Luka and KP?
I mean, you're talking about two focal points of our team. So it's very difficult. But obviously we need their health long term. So we just got to find ways to win. And we have a lot of – we know what we can do to win. We know what we're capable of. It's just a tough one tonight. We fought. I think we just – as long as we keep fighting instead of giving up, I mean, it's something that we can work build off of. But we got to find ways.
All right, any other questions for JB? All right, one more from Eddie.
Just wondering if you talked to anybody up at Villanova today after that game.
Haven't talked to I texted one of the players, Gillespie, who's out with the torn MCL, so I love my guys, man. They always fight hard. They make us proud. I mean, I'm just proud of them. A lot of adversity, a lot of things that can be distractions. Fought without seeing their families for a long time. I'm proud of them. Always will be.
Thank you.
Go Cats.
Thanks, JB.
Go Cats.